anymore. Actually, these give me rare tech parts too, right? Yeah, they do. Let's look at this one.
Before my time.
One of the old hunters is open way.
What the? Stupid bird. You see nothing. You hear nothing. I am not here. I am a panther. I am sneaky. Some reinforcements.
Now I can look around for info in peace.
Love rummaging inside robots.
Nice looking base you got there. Hope some Spider-Man doesn't ruin it. The drones recharge and take off here. Wonder what would happen if I overcharged them. Dizzy bird, migrating over
one
from the last
one. Blind to reveal base.
Should check out the other blind to find out where the base is.
Would you look at that? There's one 400 meters away. Too. What? Yoink. So have you guys ever had like a dream you can so vividly remember and recall? Cause I had like two last night. Like two nights in a row. Last night, that's what I mean. Those were honestly the coolest dreams I've ever had. I was literally Spider-Man, just swinging around. The first one, I was in the school. I was just swinging around the school. I was trying to stick to the ceiling. But I just couldn't. It's like I would get too close to the ceiling, my hand would stick, but then I just like fall off. So then I just keep trying and trying. And I just couldn't do it, and then I woke up. And that's what I remember. I was just swinging around the school. I went to class. And then I was just swinging around. And then the other one, I was with Peter and Harry, like the movies or something. We're in like a hallway of a building. Then Harry just starts like going crazy, like acting weird. And I look at Harry, you okay? And then he like goes down to the floor, and the symbiote just takes over him. And he just turns into Venom, and then some people start like walking up, like wondering what's going on. And then I'm like, yeah, you probably don't want to be here for this right now. You can see like his key start to form.
Consider this base blindness. Now let's see what being as gentle as
you can see his teeth start to form and like his eyes open, like the Venom eyes open. And he just goes crazy.
Everything cool is in Brooklyn these days.
So I dash back and I web Peter and I pull him back. He was about to get slashed. And we're like, Harry, it's okay, it's us. He was just not having it. He was going crazy. What am I looking for? I was too busy. What are these? These are the stashes.
Someone needs to do a better job hiding their stolen tech.
Where is it? Oh, there it is. There's a spider bot over there.
Impounding a lot of this tech.
Why is it always on the side of a building?
Look at that little face. Are those tiny stickers?
What do these give me? Say, oh, they give me the hero tokens. Oh, ricochet web. Finally. And now I need hero tokens. Are you kidding me? Here's the number of ricochet web bounces between targets. Where do I get hero tokens? True Museum, Mysterium, and Symbiote Nest. I mean, there's a Mysterium right here. It only gives me two. Hunter bases, the flame, symbiote nest, and cultural museums. So what's gonna give me four? So these only give me two max. Two more skill points. Straight game for symbiote search. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Peter's 100% of the way done. I mean, does he have the same abilities that 7 out that Miles has, or no? Web grabber. Yes. Down into the pit.
I won't hit the breakpoint unless I knock them off the edge.
Damn it.
This again? What does it mean? Listen to your
doubt.
Okay.
What does that mean? Quite a lot there.
I got some bad news. Our pitch was rejected.
By who?
Everyone.
Idiots! Can't they see how we're creating the future of entertainment?
Oh, they love the technology. Just not the talent.
You mean me?
Oh.
The ex-con.
Let's come up with a different strategy. We've got something amazing here. We can make this work. somehow.
I feel bad for Beck. Gotta be tough trying to shake a reputation like that.
Go up. You're just giving me tech parts? Are you kidding me? Take a picture. There's a spider bot. Is that a hand?
You gotta hand it to what? New Yorkers. I wasn't even trying to be funny there.
If there's a good that's pretty cool. Hand, I didn't even see the hand.
They'll find it.
For the collection.
Hey, I just got a message from our mystery bot tracker.
What'd it say?
I don't know yet. It's using some weird syntax. And there's gaps in the code. I can figure it out. I just need another iced coffee. And maybe a blueberry muffin.
I wonder if the person who stole this knew it was underground.
I just need another iced coffee. These are everywhere. Arm steel. Not on my watch. Where's the base?
The hunters have turned this old army supply base into a drone station.
Oh, fuck it. Let's go to the base.
It's a good use of the space.
Is it? Remember, these drones are designed to kill you, dude.
Damn. Too true. Let's shut them down.
Be sure to hook the charging station up to a power supply to destroy the drones. Let's ground some birds.
What am I supposed to do with this? Charging station. Am I supposed to connect it to? Communications. Overload Talon drone chargers. Oh. I don't know. Oh, there it is. Thank you. connected? Oh, I'm so stupid. And then from there, it goes to here. And from here, it goes to there. Did it connect?
Keep going. Only two more left.
I don't even fucking care.
Tether your web from the charging station to a power supply, you'll overcharge them into oblivion.
Hey, buddy. Oh, no. Great. Not what I wanted to do. No, stop it. Stop pulsing. Here, kitty kitty. Even better. Why is there three of them here? Nothing. You see nothing. There's so many birds. Yeah. Come here.
Think you can dig up some more info on the incoming Kravenoffs now?
I bet they run the whole base out of here. And there's another encrypted file.
Vladimir, what is it now? I could have come with you. You are not needed. I'm never needed, it seems. I think you did not want to be outclassed. That is exactly what I want. But by you, did this amuse you, father? To steal your children's birthright? The only right
birthright
offers is the inevitable promise of death. You have us fighting over scraps. But I will take back what is ours. What is mine?
Vlad sounds like a chip off the old block.
What a lovely family.
Oh yeah, better clear out more bases. Don't want any welcome parties for him.
The hunters are gone and the drones are grounded. Pretty good at this.
After this, we can go to the main mission. Oops.
Can't let those symbiotes hurt them. Stay calm, folks. I know what I'm doing.
Stupid big guy.
Incoming symbiotes.
Just die. Oh shit. That's pretty cool. What is going on here?
Sure would be nice if my next fight was a little bit smaller to balance things out.
Oh, this is some golden.
Hunters. I think I can put this to better use than them.
Oh, that one gives me rare tech perks. Okay.
I should check out that crystal. Did I just step on one of you? My bad. You guys had enough yet? Those sand markers are exhausting.
They say their boss is coming soon, and that he wants to meet me. I'm not waiting around. Sorry to break our promise, Kimmy, but I'll tear this city apart to find you.
Marco thought Kraven's people hurt his kid. No wonder he went nuclear.
Magic coconut.
Draco never got the chance to find her. I gotta make sure she's safe. Maybe there's another crystal over by where Marco's memory shattered in the first place.
Oh. Let's go do that. Might as well. I know I said I was gonna do the main mission, but I gotta do this.
They're really gonna brand someone?
You broke the blood.
Sorry, man. Nobody's getting branded today.
Oh. Oh. He's probably dead. Are you kidding me? Die, big guy. No!
Found another crystal. But where are my sandy friends?
Well, what's going on?
What the hell? What did I just do?
Sand temple.
Is that a ghost?
Where are you going?
Where?
Becky.
Hello?
It's a ghost orb.
Where did you go?
On his nose.
Keep it up! I don't think he wants us in here!
Let me destroy it. What? It didn't work?
Tried to be the best dad for you, Kimia. I really did. All I can do is hope they didn't hit you and that you're safe at your mom's. I love you so much, Mia. We'll be together again one day. I know it.
Damn. We're Sandman. What's wrong?
My source of the raft told me Marco keeps repeating some address in Queens. Sending it to you now. I think you should check it out.
Your mom's. Maybe that's where Kimia is. Thanks, MJ. Any chance you can get a line to Marco at the raft?
Hang on while I look into it.
Let's go make sure she's okay. Take me.
Okay, all set. Catching him through now.
I go where the wind goes.
Sorry for my... Well, the mess. Thank you. You helped me get my mind right.
I'm sorry you got roped into all this. I think your daughter might have made it to her mom's. Heading there now.
If she's there, do me a favor. Give her those crystals.
What do you, Marco?
Something to...
You got it. Hope you get that normal life you wanted soon, Flynn.
I messed it up. Same neighborhood as Peter? I swear Peter's house is like not so far from me. thought she was gonna be a little girl. She's like full grown adult.
She's okay. Wish I could do more though. Maybe Pete's lawyer friends could help bring this family together again.
Pete's lawyer friends? Oh, I know what you're talking about. I got no time. Mary needs my help. Damn it. Oh, oh. That's not good. I'm just so good for the story. Here's pretty good. Let's upgrade the health a bit. Putting up a standard size enemy at point blank range causes them to fight back. I don't need that right now. Four or more enemies are affected by reverse flux. The impact when they are pulled together generates 3 lightning bolts. Oh.
Central Park Reservoir.
The water system.
Pumping goo everywhere.
Adding more and more people to the hive mind.
If all those symbiotes get out of Manhattan.
Goodbye, Earth. Hello, Planet Goo.
Planet Goo.
The meteorite is the source of all the power, right?
I don't like that they're calling it Planet Goo.
Creating symbiotes. But it was useless until Harry repaired it.
Yeah. And that particle accelerator is what damaged it in the first place. Cut off a piece at low power.
Right, so what if we crank the power up? Like way past 11?
Might destroy it.
And free everyone connected to the hive mind.
Theoretically.
But that reservoir's gotta be mobbed with symbiotes. And you know Harry's not gonna let that rock out of his sight.
Unless he sees something he wants more.
Is that foreshadowing or
me? Just, you know, for illustrative purposes. Harry's still here.
The night.
He thinks he's healing the world. But the dream isn't complete without
his best friend beside him.
I can lead Harry away from the meteorite.
And I can handle all the symbiotes.
While I grab the space rock. For illustrative purposes.
All right. Fire up the accelerator. No more hive mind. World safe.
For illustrative purposes.
We all get euros?
Theoretically.
I didn't get it until now.
Pete, what Connor said about Harry being too far gone. If you can't save him, are
it
you
won't ready? Come to that. You two will be able to destroy the rock in time. Let's heal the world.
For real this time.
Please don't let me play as MJ during all this. Oh my god. What did I just say? Oh, it's a cutscene.
So the meteorite is somewhere in that thing?
So are Harry and his friends.
Here. I figured you could use a sonic touch.
menacingly. Us.
Look, I can't thank you both enough for everything. Come on, bro. We're the Spider Team.
Don't anyone forget it.
All right.
Gonna sit in there and play with your pet rock all night?
Why are they not doing anything?
It's you and me, Harry. Like we always wanted.
Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh no.
Here's the thing though.
Oh.
You're gonna have to catch me first.
So while he's doing that, we deal with these guys. Oh, it worked. She can take him out in one hit. I'm gonna play as MJ, aren't I? Oh my.
You wanted a story.
Are you kidding me? This is what they wanted for the final. My final mission in the game.
What was
that? I don't want to play as MJ, I want to play as Spider-Man. What am I supposed to shoot? I wonder. Oh, this thing.
Mother dropped these flares. I hope they made it out.
Oh. It's Tomb Raider. Very slowly.
Just hang on.
You got taken. Get away.
Oscorp.
I don't like that noise. I'm playing Call of Duty and Spider-Man. Look at this.
I'm not leaving without that rock. The meteorite. Gotta get down there.
Oh, you see nothing. You see nothing.
Oh no, very bad.
Back up. How many shots does it take?
Looks like the meteorite's connected to the rest of the hive.
Pull it out. Just yank it off.
Just a normal rock.
Just grab it. Just a normal rock. Just grab it.
They're gonna be all over me.
Get me out of here. Yeah.
It feels alive.
We got that strap on. Wait, hold on. That's not okay. That's not what I meant. Get him. There we go.
I get this rock back. It's game
over. Over here? Not here. Over here. There's the yellow thing. Can't get through. There's the yellow thing. What's in here? Why is this opening here? How do I get through? Oh my, so stupid. I swear I wasn't there before. Like. Run! Shoot him. Can I tase him? I can't tase him. Okay. You don't see anything. Dog coming after me. Get the fuck out of here. Big guy, of course.
You gotta be kidding.
Dude! The barrels.
Hey, I think that hurt it.
Come on. The bear! No! Oh, I hit the bear on its own.
But I'm fast. Let's get the hell out of here.
You kidding me? So, MJ is just a god compared to the actual people with superpowers when it comes to fighting the brute? Oh, he's still following me.
Invited to our high school reunion, Harry. Harry.
Oh. Frostcorp, they said. It'll be fun, they said.
It's where we became best friends.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh shit. Oh my lord. Okay.
Join us.
Please.
Ow.
Remember everything we've been through.
Come on, man.
Did you forget about Flash kicking our asses for 4 years? But we had each other. What is he doing?
What the fuck is that? What is that?
Gotta stay off the ground.
No. No. Let me go. Invulnerable to webs, of course.
I did it.
Touch me. Bro, I can't touch the ground. Oh. Woo! Doesn't like it.
Keep hitting him.
Just stood there and took it.
On the football field. I was there. Always have been.
Until we got sick again.
No. Ah. You just bit me.
You abandoned us while we were fighting for our lives.
I was trying to save you.
Didn't feel like that to us.
Oh. Go over here, Harry. Didn't work. Uh-oh.
Oh.
You want to join us?
Not really. No. Oh. Okay. Here we go again.
Why do you keep
Ow.
You're not giving me a choice. Symbiote's dropping in.
Woo! Gotta wake up, Harry. No. Bitch. No, I'm about to heal.
What, I just have to avoid him?
No!
I'm just avoiding him.
No!
That's kinda hard.
Why do you keep fighting us?
Ow.
You're not giving me a choice! Symbiote's dropping in.
Oh, I thought I was in Harry.
Not working.
Stop it. No. Crazy. Right, get him out of there.
Oh, man, I'm so scared.
We know what's best for you, for everyone. We can't do everything you ever want.
You replace us with miles. We poison you against us even more.
No! He saved me! Just like I'll save you!
Let's go back over here. No! Shut up. Out of there. Getting him. Can't block this. So cool.
It'll be over soon.
His hands are huge. Oh.
Doesn't matter what you do to me. I'm never gonna heal the world with you. Not like this.
I didn't know he could do that.
I think the goo aliens are mad and took their stuff.
Yeah, well, they started it.
Okay. Why, Miles? The backflip was so unnecessary. And you just let him get thrown? Oh my, not again. It's too much exaggerated swagger for him. He couldn't handle it. He got distracted.
Oh my god.
Demon. Miles' turn.
When the hell did he get wings?
Catch.
You're not getting this rock, man.
Our future doesn't belong to you.
Trust
me! Don't want your future! I made a promise, Harry, that I'd fight for you!
You don't care about us! You don't know what? Us!
You got him down.
To your mom, just like I talked to my dad. Remember? What's she saying right now?
We are so close.
Blue stuff to slow him down.
Stop it. Looks insane. Look at him. You gotta shock him.
Kyle. Peter doesn't need you anymore.
He
has us now.
He's just dead in the back. What? Okay. There's a thing over there. Ooh. Get over here.
You took him away from us!
You took him away? What the hell are you talking about?
Ooh.
In the forest. Remember what you did.
Harry! Man, that's the symbiote forest. Talking, not you!
What's this guy talking about? No!
Need to hit him with more blue sparks.
You think you're better than us, don't you?
This ain't about who's better. I just prefer you without the psycho alien on. Oh no, he's gonna gash him with the rock. No. Oh.
Punch him.
Give me back my friend!
We are your friend.
Pete, what's happening?
Just hang on, buddy!
Please, no. Leave him alone.
Oh! My hands are getting sweaty. But that helicopter ain't no way it can take away. No way the helicopter didn't go crashing down. Oh! Punch him! In the face! Oh, he's huge! She's just there holding it down.
You ready to finish this?
Almost.
Ouch.
Fight, Harry! Oh. Fight!
I can't. I'm done. You have to
kill us.
Oh. Goodness.
Harry! Please!
Oh, that's actually really long. What? Uh-oh.
Either way, Pete.
No. We still have time.
No, we don't. It'll kill them. And then it'll kill you. Let's heal the world, Pete. Together.
No. MJ, shoot him.
We're in business.
What the? Do it now.
MJ!
You're just gonna stand next to it? Saved him. It worked.
Harry.
And he's still gonna die though, right? Because he has a terminal disease. Oh! That's bright. Oh my god. Gone.
We did it.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
He's dead. What's he doing?
Give me some more.
Restart his heart. He's a walking defibrillator.
I don't know if it's gonna work, but I gotta try.
Well. Then we get. Oh. What the? So is he alive? Or? Okay, he's fine. Well, no, he's not fine. But he's alive. This guy in his helicopter. Exit everywhere. What is he gonna say?
Harry.
Pulse is weak. We gotta move.
What have you done? What have you done to him?
I'm so sorry.
What you mean? We saved him and he's getting mad at us?
Traces of brain activity, but his chances of coming back are very slim.
Oh no.
Just keep him alive.
Oh. Damn. They said, all right, we're just gonna go.
Why?
You're gonna turn into the Green Goblin, isn't it? Because of this.
get the G serum ready. ASAP. Oh.
I knew it.
For the last few years, tragedy has tried to tear the city apart. But we somehow kept going. We battled sickness, evil, cataclysm. We are tired, anxious, stressed, numb. But we have never lost hope. The city needs to heal. We're all ready to return to normal, but what is normal? What if it no longer exists? Over the last half hour, I've talked about how these events have changed me. But what about you? In this ongoing series, I will be talking with people throughout the city, exploring our new behaviors, new routines, new thoughts and feelings.
Residential loan application.
I hope you'll join me on this journey. This has been Mary Jane Watson, and you're listening to The New Normal.
The New Normal?
Is that her podcast name? There's a podcast now?
Episode one, done.
Nice.
I don't know.
Ooh, he's good to go?
In a minute, I want to show you something first.
Okay.
It has molasses in it.
Yum, I'll take those.
Is that the only difference between pancakes and wheat cakes? It just has molasses?
Thanks again for the donation, Peter.
What do you donate? So no one ever questions why he has like two wristbands on, and they're like shaped the way they are.
Oh, Pete.
Oh. Uh-huh. Spider calls.
Have you talked to Miles about?
Not yet.
So you're not gonna go deal with the crime?
You ready? Miles. I've been meaning to talk to you about some. I mean, I have been talking to you all the time. It's great.
Spit it out, Peter.
So many good talks. I just haven't been talking to you about what I should have been talking to you about.
Pete.
Let me start again.
I got this. All of it. Go be Peter Parker for a while.
Oh.
Are you?
He's taking a break.
Are you sure? It's a big city.
I can handle it. As long as I can still call you for advice.
You don't need it.
The suit's kind of cool. I don't know why everyone hates on it. I kind of like it.
I'm here for you. Always.
It's the mask, though. I guess this is the mask that no one likes. Just his hair is showing.
See him.
Like, I wonder if he's ever gone to put it on and he's like, he goes down all the way to his neck because there's a hole at the top. He's taking a break from Spider-Man for a while. How long is a while exactly? What happens now? Oh. Amazing. That was perfect. I'm just gonna let this play out. This looks really cool.
Who the hell is that?
Oh. Kraven, of course. Got his head bit off. Like a beta male. Well, that's the end of the video. Thank you for watching, if you watched the video. That's the end of the series, really. Well, actually, I don't know, I kinda wanna play the side missions, because I still have some side missions to play. I'll do the side missions in like a separate episode then. But the main story is done. And it was really good. It was so good.
Peter, no. Dying.
Oh my goodness, you got smacked. Alright, you can end it now.